But this week, as we mentioned earlier, you know, Te Wiki or Te Reo Māori, very exciting. How is your Māori?
Oh, I'm still getting there. Yes. You know, I know the basics. Kia ora, kei te pēhea koe. Actually, I'm really impressed with how much of the Te Reo that I know. What about yourself?
Well, I would love to be more fluent, actually, but I love the whole crossover with our Polynesian languages, so I've got to get into that. But
a lot of similarities, eh?
Also interesting to note this week that the New Zealand histories will definitely be part of the New Zealand curriculum.
Absolutely.
And it's going to have a Pacific component to that. So I find it interesting. There's so many, you know, different parts of our Pacific history that really need to be taught to
students.
It's
about time.
Dawn raids, you know, there was the Spanish influenza in Samoa and New Zealand's, you know, stuff up that they had over in Samoa. These kind of things need to be taught to New Zealand kids as well.